My son is in class 6. So nowadays the technology is so advanced that he is already advanced with his mobiles and everything. He is doing his studies in mobiles. So we as a parent actually are not so much advanced. So I want to know how much, to what extent we should allow them to use the mobiles.
Welcome to this episode of Talking It Up. We have with us today Dr. Mousumi Ghosh, and interestingly, we have a parent and a teacher, Mrs. Sangeeta Sen. Over to you.
My son is in class 6, so nowadays the technology is so advanced that he is already advanced with his mobiles and everything. He is doing his studies in mobiles. So we as a parent actually are not so much advanced. So I want to know how much, to what extent we should allow them to use the mobiles.
Yes, it is the age of technology. And can we deny it? I would like an answer from you.
No, we cannot.
We can't. Now, if you cannot deny it, you better use it to the best of your ability and try to strengthen your ability. All of us have to be agile, irrespective of our age, irrespective of our positions. Having said that, we'll try to make our children responsible. With technology comes certain areas which all of us are aware of, and we are cautious. To what extent? Definitely technology, whether it is mobile or whether it is some other device, technology has to be given an open door. But from what age, from what extent, you will have to kind of measure that. You will have to be a confidantee of your child. I mean, the child has to come and tell you. Gradually that will reduce. He's in class 6 now.
Yes.
So you get to know all his stories. Gradually you will not get to know all his stories.
Yes.
So your question has two parts. One, possibly earlier you could teach your child. Now probably your child teaches you and have teaching you.
Yes, yeah. Exactly.
But that's the fun part. Enjoy it. And
yes,
tell your child to teach
enjoy.
You.
Definitely we
yeah,
enjoy.
Yeah. Tell the child to teach you. You know, being judgmental will not help. But at the same time, we will have to be cautious because of their tender age as to, therefore, always remain a friend to your child. I believe in this. There are other concepts as to you cannot be your child's friend. And that's a very strong concept coming up, that a parent cannot be a friend. I would like to believe that a parent can be a friend. Technology has to be welcome. And if you don't welcome it, it's going to come. It's not going to come through your doors. It's going to come through your holes.
Thank you, ma'am.
So the crux of the matter is in winning the confidence of your kid. Thank you, Sangeeta, for being with us for this episode with your question. And thank you, Mousumi, for being there. Viewers, thank you for watching our episode. And hope you have subscribed and have told your friends to subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.